I have removed KSI from my subscriptions. The reason was because it just reached 2 months, just like a few of the other channels, and has also been added to our inactive channels section. So that's a problem. Also, it passed its deadline.